Hi guys, I'm back with another gameplay video of Fallout 4. And I've just about to escape the shelter. Let's get to it. No.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
I wonder if you click the switch to get a sound. Oh, can't see. Okay. So what am I to do? Skeleton! There's nothing. Which way am I going to go? Compass is that way. Wait, Anthema? Yeah. Well, it's quite a big map. Oops. Okay. Let's go. Haha, you died. Sprint. XP! Bastards, go home. This is my house? Is it? Doesn't look like my house. I'm pretty sure they were like a car. Wait, might be a car. Can't remember. Oh no. Oh, it's a robot.
As
hey, that's
I
one.
Got oh, it's really you.
Everything's dead. You're still here? What's happening?
Cosworth.
Is that all he says?
What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the
way? No, she's dead! Need a better place. He killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's been kidnapped. They stole him.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? That's quite a long time.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Ha ha ha, funny.
Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
You okay?
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but
nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing!
That's not good.
And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed
house.
And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Focus. You focus on it.
Obviously. Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you.
Holotape?
As a surprise.
Hologram tape.
Well, everything happened.
Holotape?
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Yes.
Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! This should be fun!
Is this my house?
What's all this? Not
me! Epic music, guys.
My senses are picking up movement in another house.
Something cool's gonna happen.
Follow me.
Survivors! Let's go! Where are the survivors?
Another bug to bash!
Oh, can I have a flame for it? It's awesome.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean.
Classic.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. This here is Danny Kay.
Stop following me.
Each morning a missionary advertises me on the sign.
He tells the population
that civilization is dying.
Oh, the neighborhood.
Educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no.
Yeah.
Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
No matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife conceived.
Magazine, what happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Dad.
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
V. He says...
Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
Crap. Oh, awesome.
Likes Harvard just to get aboard an iron train.
Bring the little hula humble express.
And though it's happy and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse.
Shotgun.
Fish hooks.
Golf club.
I got my spear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb.
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization. I'll stay right.
Sunglasses, man. What are equipped? Ah, there you go. Sweater. Keep that on.
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock.
Coffee pen. What's that?
Any shock they should try to stand.
Chink. Not that chink.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was the dawn of something shocking. But now God knows anything goes. Good offers to once you letter words, now only use four letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if fair limbs you like, if May West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the sense and smart is intruding and nudist part is in studio. Anything goes.
Oh, where did you
get here? Ned McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, and then I suppose you got from those things you got and those pains you got.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
My shame, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find Yanshaw. I shall remain here and see.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Nah.
I'm afraid I won't be able to repave the driveway anytime soon.
Oh yeah, she's following me.
The gold in a rainbow.
Let's go that way.
And you'll find happy thoughts.
Woo!
You'll hear a tune that lives.
Oh shit, a good radiation.
Things
boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Let's go.
You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
What's Cosworth?
And someday it may be tomorrow.
It's quite a small map cat, I guess. Got there quick.
Someday it may be tomorrow. You will suddenly hear chimes. And you'll have your happy, happy time.
No health, oh no. Ah!
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis.
How do I heal?
Anyway, if anyone is listening, in fact, even if you're not, this is the ink spot.
Someone's getting attacked. Get away from my dog! Shit! It's crazy. Take his clothes.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want
laser musket and help us, please.
Laser musket.
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
Can I quit?
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I just want to stop. It's way down inside of me. Down, down. I have only one desire.
I shall help you guys.
And that one desire is you. Nobody else.
Lock tight.
I've lost all ambition.
Part 2 England with you.
That's scary.
I have reached the goal.
Hey! Don't shoot!
A flame in your heart.
Oh, for bobby pins. Lockpicks. I meant to take it? I'm not sure. Let's put some armor and shit on. I think I'll use that. Yeah, I'm more of a close combat guy.
Your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman. Maybe?
Minuteman? Nope. So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did,
God
but
damn it.
Things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us.
Don't care.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
God damn it.
Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Good idea.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement.
Oops, got it.
Locked behind a security gate.
Already got it.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Already have it.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Size.
Good luck.
Dude, one advice, big guy.
A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it.
Hell yeah.
The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only.
Right.
Benny Hutton is on now. Singing about a man, right? That's so stupid! It's Benny Hutton. That's what this one is.
We need help.
Can you get a wet warmer? What are you doing?
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about.
How do I level up?
If it smokes a grape.
Level up, there you go. Whoa.
It's a man, if it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, yes. If it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout, don't let it fool you. But if it's kneeling down on one knee, saying, darling, please marry me, then don't hesitate, better name.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby. When they drop, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms. Think about your hero when you're at ground zero and call out to call out back to me.
Take this.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun on folks. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that.
Here ya. Very good at dodging. I'm just banned.
I'll find him.
Don't kill my dog! Oh no! Die! Bitch! Ah! Yeah! Yeah! You can't take me alive! Did he just kill me? Oh.
Through the fallout with the greatest of a plum. Your white count's getting higher. Don't play. I'll hold you close and kiss those. Baby, to my loving eyes.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a
okay.
Lot of people could get past my boys. I give you that. Come on, I've got places to be.
Let's hope the dog doesn't take friendly fire. That won't be good.
You get down here. Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boy. I give you that. You're waiting, asshole.
Take not find you just for my son. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out to a fall out, baby, to my loving heart.
Hey.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Okay. On your side, feeling mutual.
Feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah.
But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Dun, dun,
Diamond
dun.
City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working for
Mama
nothing.
Murphy.
I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
This is Diamond City Radio,
Mama Murphy,
and
we talked about this.
It's me,
that
Travis.
Junk. It's gonna kill you.
Anyway.
Shush, Preston. We're
next
all gonna
is,
die eventually.
One More Tomorrow by Frankie Carl. It's, well, it's nice. It's a little sad, I guess. But, I mean, that's okay.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you for watching. Good night.